What's good, YouTube? Back at it with another video. This goes out to Smiley Over the Top feat. Drake. I don't know who Smiley is, but he's only got like 8K on YouTube, so he's really not big at all. But he's got a Drake feature, so without further ado, let's just get straight into it. This will be the first time hearing the audio because I was on vacation and I saved it for a reaction video. So without further ado, Smiley Over the Top feat. Drake. Let's get into it. Beats hard, take heat producing. I don't know about that, man. Like, I love giving people like new chances. Is that his voice? Is that his real voice? Or is that like it's gonna like phase back in and hit like a bar or something? First of all, the beat's hard. Like, Take Heat's going crazy on the beat, first of all. Prada, bro. That's bad, man. That is awful. Smiley, come on, bro. I came in with a level head, bro. This is going to be an interesting reaction today. I thought this was going to be just another reaction, bro. Where my drip, I work better. Prada and Gucci, they don't go together. Double to dab, sailor wetter. Awful, dude. Lyrically, it's got no lyrics. His voice is. It just sounds like he's. I don't know, bro. It does not sound good. All right, we'll let it play through. I came with the slide from left to right, but now I don't want to dance. I got too much on the line, too much on my mind, too much ain't enough of my plans. Nike don't pay me to tell you, just do it. They pay me to show you I do it again. Nike don't pay me to show you, just do it. They pay me to show you that I do it again, bro. Drake's coming in, bro. Drake is eating this. Drake is eating right now. Much ain't enough of my plans. Nike don't pay me to tell you, just do it. They pay me to show you I do it again. Huh? Yeah. I'm in control of the blood. Why is he singing? Huh? 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 It sounds so bad, man. Honestly, just give the beat to Drake and let him rap. Show you I do it again. Dude, you need to like stop rapping. They really just be giving contracts out to anybody, man. Like, I never heard of Smiley before. I knew nothing about this song before I listened to it. And like, I might get flamed for saying this. Maybe there's a lot of big, you know, Smiley fans out there. I've been roasted in my comment sections for disliking music before. But this is bad, man. Like, really. Like, this is really bad. This might be the worst song I've reacted to on my channel, not because of Drake. Drake's going off. This is actually a good Drake feature too. That's the thing. I mean, we're only 30 seconds in. I've had to pause it so many times. I can't be peeling my casket, make sure I die with a 10. It's part of the brand. I know that I came with a slide from left to right, but now I don't want to dance. Can I depend on a man? I slide some bread in the gym. It's just who I am. Custom just waving at us from the window. They don't even come on a play when we land. Yeah, waving at us. They don't even come on the plane when we land. Like, they know Drake, they know OVO Drake, they know. Anyone else will retire, but I'm not content. I want to bury these niggas like 20 feet down so no one can find them again. It's gotta be scary to witness to carry these niggas around in both of my hands. They stay inviting me over, they say they got bitches. I get there and then it's just them. A restaurant boy in elite, he sent me a new one, say use instead. Everything going, he living in hell's got shuffle and me for a bed. Can you imagine the shit they seen? I went from the right. I'm climbing, don't need a ladder. Like, there's no substance, man. Like it's not hard. It's whiny, mumbly, baby rap, but it doesn't sound good, so it's not even trap. It's not even mumble rap because it's like not even catchy at all. And you can hear his awful bars, so it's not lyrical. Really, he's bringing nothing. If anything, he's hurting the song. Like, You can't be featuring Drake on a song and come off like that. That's the thing. Like, you got to prepare. You got to, like, how much did they pay Drake, bro? Because you know Drake heard this and was like, where's my check? That's crazy. I'm climbing, don't get ladder. New year, it's a new chapter. Or snap, I gave it a snapper. Showing the fuck out of anger. Back in the days, life was so hard and pop. I'm trapped in backyard. I gave it no boyard. I just sent my new bank card. It almost sounds like a parody. It literally sounds like a parody. Like someone is just making fun of Drake features or something. Remembering days in courtyard. It sounds like someone's making a parody of a Drake song. But it's actually a dude that Drake is featured on. It sounds like if someone was to make fun of Drake bars. Like, it's awful, bro. Came from trapping at night. Trapping with boys in the trap. Showing the spell the facts. Yeah. I kind of sell my ass. I got to chase you a bag. My shooter stink is tight. Showing the bank to drag. BM, text me. Throw 10 at her like Messi. Take the Drake old piece, you get messy. Throw Kalani on girls like Nelly. I was locked, no answer to Sally's. This is hard to listen to, bro. Drake literally, like, I want to say Drake saves the song, but you can't save that. Drake, like, just does what he needs to do. Drake collects his check. That's what he does. He collects his check on the song. And I really can't listen to this. The beat's hard. Drake's hard. But it just shows you how, like, one artist can just ruin the whole song, literally. Too much on my mind. Too much ain't enough of my plans. Nike don't pay me to tell you. Just do it. They pay me to show you how to do it again. Huh? Yeah. Come on, bro. You gotta go back to the drawing board. Like, I don't know if your other music sounds like that, but it just sounds whiny. You sound like you're just, like, I want to compare it to Lil Xan, but at least, like, Lil Xan made catchy stuff at some point. Again, I know nothing about this guy, but, like, I was a miss for me, not only because of Smiley, I'll put it that way. So I don't know if I'm gonna check out more of his music. Sometimes I check out the artists if I don't know them. I'm probably not even gonna check him out. I mean, y'all comment down below. Does he have good music? Is he worth listening to? Or am I just wasting my time if I listen to this dude? So yeah, that's all I got. Honestly, one of the worst songs I've heard so far. But yeah, I mean, comment down other music I should react to. I've been away for a bit, but I'm back now. And yeah, thank y'all for tuning in. And like and subscribe, please. Helps me out a lot. Thank you.